Maria is a devout Catholic. She gets married and has 17 children. Then her husband dies. She remarries 2 weeks later and has 22 children by her next husband. Then he dies. A while later, she dies. At the funeral, the priest looks skyward and says, "At least, they're finally together." A guy sitting in the front row says, "Excuse me, father, but do you mean her and her first husband? Or her and her second husband?" The priest says, "I mean her legs."